Instead of blocking or muting someone on Twitter, you may soon just be able to hide them. Twitter is reportedly building a feature that would let users hide replies to their tweets, all in an attempt to stop conversations from becoming toxic. Twitter plans to start testing the feature publicly in the coming months.